a shine, oh yeah. Gang do a fine, oh yeah. Money on my mind, oh yeah. She be on my time, oh yeah. I've been on the.
Good morning, everybody. It's Felisa, and I'm back again with another video. If you're a new subscriber, welcome to my channel. If you're a returning subscriber, welcome back. So, as you can see from the title below, I will be doing the big chop today. And I don't know if I should be excited, but to be honest, I am very scared because the last time I had short hair was when I was in grade 8, when I relaxed my hair without my mom's permission and she cut my hair off. So I have been currently transitioning for about 6 months, from like October, then November. Yeah, somewhere there. I haven't done anything to my hair. I've just had braids and whatnot. So I have been thinking about cutting my hair for quite some time, and I finally gathered the courage to actually do it, even though people have been telling me, no, don't cut your hair and whatnot. I've been struggling. It's been falling off, like I'd comb my hair and just a lot of breakage and whatnot, and my edges are a mess. I just feel like I need to start afresh. I need to go back to natural hair. For those that don't know, I relaxed my hair in 2019, right after I finished my grade 12, and I don't know, I thought it was just a good idea that I should relax my hair for some reason. And yeah, it currently looks very short right now because I had a very big trim. I was going to cut my hair last week, but then my aunt told me, no, don't cut your hair, you're going to look funny and whatnot. And decided to do cornrows and just do a very big trim because my hair wasn't this short. So yesterday I just came to a conclusion, that I'm not really happy with how my hair is looking. I don't know if I'm going to be happy with short hair because I was in grade 8 when I had short hair. I don't really remember the whole experience, but I just feel like I'd be better off with natural hair. I'd feel better with natural hair. There's nothing wrong with having relaxed hair. You just have to take care of your hair properly. I really had nice hair and now I don't anymore, so I'm cutting this off. I'm not going to do it myself because I might get a lot out of it. Like, I might cut a lot. I don't know if you can tell. Yeah, I have an outbreak right now. Oh my god. Yeah, I don't know if you can tell, but this is how my hair looks right now. Looks very damaged. It looks very disgusting. I don't feel so good about my hair, so I will be going to a barbershop. Is it a salon? I don't know. Yeah, I'll be going there in the next hour. I just need to clean up. I'm still in my pajamas, if you can see. So yeah, I will be taking you guys along with me. Hope you guys enjoy this video. I'm so sorry to every person that told me I shouldn't cut my hair. I just wait for it to grow, but it's not growing. So I'm going to have short hair for some time. And if you own any hair products, please sponsor your girl hair growth products. Please sponsor your girl. If you know any, please sponsor me so that I can grow my hair faster, because your girl is broke. So yeah, I am going to get to whatever in a bit. I am scared. I have so many mixed emotions. I know I've talked too much, but these are my last days with this horrible hair. As you can see, it's quite wet because I was trying to see where my natural hair is starting from. Somewhere there. But yeah, I will take you guys along with me. I will be vlogging. I'll try my best to vlog because I know if I move around with my phone like this, people are going to look at me weird. But I don't care. So yeah, I will be vlogging. And so we're going to start my hair journey. So yeah, see you guys when I am at the salon or when I am on my way, and I will try and film some reactions. I'll show my cousin, I'll show my dad, I'll film some reactions. And yeah, so yeah. See you guys whenever you see me. Yeah, I'm emotional, but there's nothing I can do. The hair, it needs to go. It has to go. Period. So yeah. Hey yo, just a little update. I am done with everything. Like, I'm done dressing up and everything. I wish I could show you my outfit, but I'm wearing new shoes, new kicks. Thank you, Lulu. Yeah, I want to give away, and yeah, I want shoes. I'll probably show you the full fit later on, because I'm kind of running late right now. So yeah, let's get rid of this hair. See you guys soon. Pacing the room, still smells like you. Gotta keep myself entertained. You're messing with my brain. Got that butterfly's point of view. What I get myself into. Painted gray got me anxious. But honestly, I stay here for ages. Dancing on the edge of change. You could do some damage, babe. If you didn't wanna stay, love. Baby, I held my breath from the second we met. I've been hanging in the clouds. Don't bring me down. I hold my, hold my. Ooh, ah. Ooh, I'm breaking records with you. With you. On that everyday honeymoon. All my friends throwing caution, but they don't know how far that'll fall. Like a boy. How do I look? Hmm? How do I look?
I thought it was going to be very short.
No. Okay. Hey guys, I just got home like a few minutes ago, and as you can see, I cut my hair. I look like a boy. I look weird. And yeah, this is where my hair. This is where my hair journey begins. I don't know how to feel about what I did, but yeah, this is my new look for a couple of months. Yeah, I look really weird, cause yeah, I really don't know how to feel, but I feel good because now I'm going to start growing my natural hair, and yeah, I'm grateful for this journey that I'm about to start, and I can actually braid this hair, so that's a plus for me. So yeah, I'm just going to wash it because it's dry and take a couple of pictures for the gram, hopefully. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. And I hope you guys get inspired to cut your hair somehow. I don't know. But yeah, I don't really recommend to cut your hair. But if you feel like you want to do it, you should. And again, one thing is I really wanted to get rid of my treated hair for quite some time. And I want to be natural. So yeah, this is where my video ends. Hope you guys enjoy this video. I'm so sad, my hair's gone. Yeah, see you guys in the next video.